Authorities are trying to figure out just what caused an eastern Iowa car crash that killed an Indiana teen. State Patrol says 15-year-old Brittany Hochstetler was killed after the car she was riding in crashed into a truck in Kalona. It happened just after 1 a.m. yesterday morning. The car's driver, another passenger, and the truck's driver were all taken to the hospital.